The impact that refugees have on the U.S. economy is indispensable. Over 2.5 million refugees lived here in 2019. A whopping 96% of them were employed. And not just that, but more than 186,000 of them were entrepreneurs. They contributed $27.5 billion in taxes and held $71 billion in spending power to help support local economies. Welcoming refugees means a stronger American economy.